All right, guys, warm up for Saturday. Pretty simple. You're going to get a lot of warm up going through as you go through these workouts, so we don't need to do a whole lot with it. First thing, going to go to 10 chicken walks, 5 on each side, about 2 seconds on each leg. So 10 total there. Once you get those in, we're going to drop down. We're going to get 5 beautiful air squats. Nice depth. Pop those hips all the way. On that 5th one, okay, I want you to stay down. We're going to hang out here for maybe 30 seconds. Get as deep as you can in this. Twist yourself to the left. Twist yourself to the right. Let yourself sink in. Okay, good upright position. Drive those knees out with the elbows. 30 seconds or so are here. Good. Once you get that done, drop it back down. We're going to go ahead and get 5 sit-ups. Hands behind our head. Popping up to touch those toes. 5 sit-ups. Flip it over. And get into that flat laid out position. Lock the arms out, eyes to the sky, hips to the floor. Tuck the toes, hips up, heels down, head through your shoulders. We're going to get 5 of those total. Then we're going to go for 5 cat to camel, back is flat. Then we're going to arch it, head up, tuck that chin, roll your back to the ceiling. We're going to get 5 of those. Good. Once we've got those, get into that plank position. Bring that right leg up. Sinking in, driving that knee out. I'm going to drop down to the elbows, give that a couple seconds, come back up, right hand on that right knee, press and twist, switch them out, driving that knee out, get flat onto those elbows, come back up after a couple seconds, left hand, left knee, twist, and then kick it back. I'm going to go ahead and take baby steps up to our hands, let ourselves hang at the bottom. And then slowly unroll that spine up, hands up overhead, and lean it back as far as you can. Once you get those in, guys, let's go ahead and grab our kettlebell or dumbbell, whatever we're swinging around today. We're gonna go ahead and get 5 deadlifts, 5 Russian swings, 5 goblet squats, 4-4-4, 3-3-3, 2-2-2, 1-1-1. Once you get those done, go on to the next video, talk about the workout.